Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Looks like I can pull that into place. Got to get that into the right position. Locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Thank you. Congratulations, Lara. Now! Lara. Now! Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
I thought I had died. The cold gnawed at me, and I grew weak, even as I saw the Prophet's people camped on the ridge of a strange green valley. One foot after the other, sword in hand, I trudged on. I meant to charge, battle cry on my chapped lips, when consciousness fled and I collapsed into the arms of heretics. They know who I am. They have been expecting Trinity. They do not have much. But they fed me, kept me warm until I could walk again. The Prophet told me I could leave whenever I desire, but they have taken my blades, even armed? I do not know that I could kill this man. I have failed the Order. I have failed myself. But I live.
Ha! Assassin! Tibrika! Prosegui! For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... No, not possible.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn. But we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
Signal bells. I should take these out. The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight. Ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old.
At last, I killed one of the Deathless soldiers. I tracked him through the day until he was alone. He seemed to sense me before I struck, as if he knew the sound of my bowstring. He was strong, but I am clever and I have faith. My arrows pierced his flesh, but he fought on until I placed a shot between his eyes. Even then, he managed to wound me before I caved in his skull. His body caught fire and fell into ash before my eyes. It has been hours since he died, but his ashes still smolder, hissing and popping in the darkness. I do not believe this is his end. The source has a great and terrible sway over those it touches. I must know what happens next. Thank you.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together. Incredible. The style looks ancient, but it depicts a train, the coming of the Soviets. Maybe I could use them to break through that gate. There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
Thank you. Enough!
Down that gate. That's good enough. Now to fire. Did it. There's been some structural damage. will serve me to control. But most of the city is still standing. This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation. Is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet. There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Thank you. woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman. To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. In the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Strong enough. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. worked. Now to take out that gate. Almost through. Just one more shot.